fine, ma'am.
Okay. Join your hands, close your eyes and get ready for prayer. Neelanjanam samabhasam raviputram yamagracham chayamartanda sambhutam dam namami saineshwaram. Om shanti ji, shanti ji, shanti ji. May God bless you all with good health, happiness and success. Today I am having your correction list with me and I am really shocked to see your presentation. But in whole four, class 6A, only few students have completed their work in proper manner. Why didn't others? Okay? Off your camera. Okay? Akshara Ranpara has not submitted anything for correction. Why Akshara? Akshara, Yashvi, Darshil, Priyanshu, then Somya Bhimani, Sham Bhimani, Saranga Ghara, Bhavya Sai. Why didn't you people submit your thing? They is new student, it's okay. Then what about others? Okay, you have to be on time for submission, okay? Now see, today what we are going to do today? Tell me.
One new chapter.
Starting new chapter.
Okay. No new chapter, why? We are going to revise. We are doing revision also.
Ma'am,
when we are going to watch it?
Yes, I am going to tell you answers today and you have to write it at home. We will discuss only answers here in the class. You have to write these answers by your own at home, okay? For worksheet. Done?
Okay, ma'am.
You people are... Yes, you people are able enough to write the answers of
yes,
passages
ma'am.
And answers. Yes. Worksheet. Now, see here, what was our last passage? I think it is page number 15 in your worksheet, right? Read the passage and answer the questions below. Chapter number 3, the seen passage 2, unseen passage 2. Exercise this one. Okay, now today's class work is chapter 3 and 4, theme, passage, passage 1 and 2 and unseen passage 1 and 2. What is this? This is what we are going to do. Now see here, exercise refers to the physical activity and mental exertion carried out to maintain physical health and mental fitness. It plays a vital role in our life by helping us to stay fit. If we do not include exercise in our daily regimen, we will be prone to different ailments as well as suffer from obesity. Even if a person escapes diseases, he or she will keep in different health and may not be active. Young boys and girls should take sufficient exercise to concentrate the effects of stress. More and more young people are being diagnosed with diabetes due to excessive stress and a lack of physical activity. The blood glucose levels of the body can also be kept under control with regular exercise. Exercise improves the efficiency of cardiovascular system, which improves the flow of oxygen and nutrition in the body, thus reducing the risk of heart disease. Now, second two, who will read the passage to? It's your turn now. I have read out. I have shown you how to read. Now, passage number 2. Okay, part 2. Point number 2. Who is going to read?
Ma'am, may I read?
Yes, Beta. On your camera and start reading. Yes.
Okay, ma'am. 2 minutes.
Ma'am, may I, Nirva?
Yes, Nirva, you can continue.
Okay, ma'am. Exercise helps release brain cells, which help in the production of cells in hippocampus.
Hippocampus.
That part of the brain which helps in learning, and it also controls the memory. The concentration level in the body improves with exercise, which will also lower the risk of disease such as Alzheimer's.
Right, now third one. Who will read the third point?
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, Veta, on your camera and start reading.
Ma'am, can you see?
Yes, Veta.
Exercising daily helps in improving muscle strength and making tendons and ligaments flexible. This helps in easy movement and protects one from sudden injuries. Strong muscles and ligaments decrease the chances of joint and lower back pain. Exercise is also known to cure indigestion, reduce ailments, increase physical strength, and strengthen the body and mind.
Now fourth one.
Ma'am, can I read?
Yes.
Ma'am, can I?
Mannat is going to read it. Okay, Nirva.
Okay, ma'am, I'm starting. Physical exercise are generally classified into aerobic and flexibility exercises. Aerobics means requiring our using oxygen. This benefits the heart and the circulatory system. This includes exercises such as swimming and cycling. Active exercise does a short duration. This would include exercise such as lifting, flexibility exercise, a jump to improve muscular mobility and joint flexibility, such as strengthening.
Good. Now see here, mention any 2 benefits of exercises. First benefit, exercise help us, what? Exercising daily helps in improving muscle strength and making tendons and ligaments flexible. Now mention 2 harmful effects of lethargic lifestyle. Lethargic lifestyle will cause diabetes or indifferent health, right? Now, how does physical activity help youngsters? Physical activity helps young people to manage their stress and help them in concentration. Now, which ailment is becoming common among youngsters? Which ailment is becoming common among youngsters? Who will answer this question?
Ma'am, may I answer?
Yes, Beta.
Reduce.
What?
Reduce ailment. is becoming common among youngsters.
Good. How does exercise help the heart? How does exercise help the heart?
It helps us heart by giving them a blood circular motion.
Good. So next one. How does exercise help the brain? How does exercise help the brain? Exercise helps with the help of production of cells in hippocampus, right? Now, what is the benefit of strong muscles and ligaments? What is the benefit? It helps us for easy movement and protects one from sudden injuries, right? Strong muscles and ligaments help us for what?
Ma'am, flexibility, like stretching.
Good. So, strong muscles and ligaments help us for easy movement, flexibility, and protects us from sudden injuries. Right. Now, how does aerobic different from anaerobic exercises?
Ma'am, may I answer?
Yes.
Aerobics means requiring or using oxygen for our body, and anaerobic means that it is exercises done for only short duration.
Good. And aerobics included swimming and cycling. And anaerobics are the exercises which can be done inside the home also, right? Now, grammar and writing we have done for this chapter. Now, see scene passage 1 of chapter number 4. When I reached the front of the bank building, I called out my friend. Why did the speaker call out to his friend? Yes, beta,
he needed some correction. That's why the speaker was called out to his friend.
Okay. No, the speaker called out his friend to open the gate, to open the side gate, because they were living in a bank, and they were having tight security. For this, if the poet, the speaker wants to enter in the bank, it means that someone should open the gate from the other side. So what was the reason? The speaker called out to his friend to open a side gate. It is written over there, page number 38 in your textbook. Now, what time of the day it was? It was a night, right? What were the friends doing? Were they of any help? The friends were playing cards. Yes? They were playing cards, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now next one. Scene passage 2. My entire body jerked at what was happening. Why did the speaker react so?
Ma'am, may I answer?
Yes.
The speaker's body jerked because when he see the lamp, there was no kerosene, and the light cannot be lightened up without kerosene.
Yes, means when the speaker entered in his room, he got to know that the room was enlightened with a blue light. It was really surprising for him. Why? Because when he left home, the home was totally dark. There was no light in his room and all around the area. But when he entered in his room, it was lightened with a blue light, which was quite unusual for him. That's why he was stunned, he was shocked, and he stand constant at a place without moving. Now, What do you understand by this?
Ma'am, may I answer? I understood by this that the Bhargavi has lighted the lamp when the speaker was.
No. Vijay, here do is used here. So you have to write the answer in present tense only. I understand by this that the speaker was having the speaker was trembling with fear, right? And due to this, he got stunned. He was really scared to see the blue light all over his room. This is the answer, right?
Now, okay, ma'am. And what is meaning of Jenner?
What Jenner does this story fall into? Jenner means the idea, central idea. This story falls into. Jenner means opinion or the central theme of the story. The story. Story falls into fear, what we call suspicious content, right? Fearsome suspicious content. Now see, scene passage 1. This one, Excalibur, we have solved this passage, right? And scene passage 1. Okay? So leave it, put it cross over there. I need to change this verse. When I was joy of mind, seen passage, unseen passage, who will read this passage?
Ma'am, I, Nirva.
Yes, Nirva. Let me check, is anyone there interested to read? Yes, Payani, Akshara, Ashutosh, Abhya, Divya, here Sarodia, on your camera and start reading. Here Sarodia. Yes, Heath. Start reading, beta.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, may I?
Okay, ma'am. When I was a boy of 9, I used to move the log.
Nirva, I asked you to read. Nirva, I asked Heath to read.
Yes, ma'am. 1 minute.
Yes,
ma'am. When I was a boy, 9, I used to move the lawn.
Here, wait. I think. Here. I think that you are not having good connectivity. Wait.
No.
Let me ask another one.
She paid me very little because she had not much money, so I did not mind. But she promised me, when the year ends for you, spent much time wondering what I would give her answer. At the end, I have been waiting for you, she said, and she gave me a small part. Open it tomorrow. Happy New Year. She said.
Okay. Next one, continue. Any other student can continue. I think she is having lot of network issue today.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes. Harry Patel? Wait. Harry Patel, on your camera, I want to speak with you, Harry. Oh, he left. Okay, fine. Another student can continue.
Hello.
Can I read? Sorry, ma'am, I left because of some network issues.
Okay, fine, here you can continue.
Inside was a pile of 10 labeled carbon paper. I could understand only the second word. I remember the present had something to do with magic. Is it magic? I asked my mother.
Here, off your camera and then read. Off your camera and then read here.
Placed one paper between my sheet. Then she handed me the second white sheet touched. And
it's okay, beta. You can stop reading. I will ask another one to continue. Here.
Ma'am, may I?
Harry Patel, on your camera and start reading. Harry Patel, on your camera and start reading. Harry, are you reading? Harry, are you getting me? Harry Patel, on your camera, beta. We are waiting for you. I asked Harry to read. Harry Patel, on your camera and start reading the remaining part. Okay, on your camera, I want to speak with you. Harry. Yes, Nisa, of course you can, but let me speak with Harry first. Harry, on your camera. Harry Patel. All right. Actually, what happened? Harry Patel's Gujarati book left with Swara's own stuff. Swara's mother has returned it to us. And I am going to ask him about the next part, but he is leaving the class when I ask him. Harry Patel, on your camera. Harry Patel, on your camera. Harry Patel, on your camera. Again he left. Okay, Nisa, you can continue reading. I will call him and then we will sort out the problem, right? See, whenever you come for pickup, it's your duty, beta, to cross-check your book. Right? When I was there for duty, I asked each and every parent to cross-check their books, whether they got it back, all the books, in proper manner. Harry Patel's Gujarati book left with Saraswani. Her mother returned it to us. And now, how to... Harry, on your camera, Harry, I want to speak with you, beta. Why you are leaving again and again? I'm not going to ask you a question. Where is your Gujarati book? Tell me, Harry Patel. Leave it. Leave him. Nisha, you can start reading on your camera, beta. Remaining part. You can start remaining part here. Then after we are going to revise grammar. Okay? Yes? Everyone? Nisha, am I audible to you?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I have to read the last paragraph.
Remaining part of the remaining part of the seen passage, unseen passage too.
She took two sheets of white paper, placed one black paper between them and wrote my name on the top sheet. Then she handed me the second white sheet which her pencil had not touched. And there was my name. I was thrilled. What a wise woman. Mrs. Long had made me a magician.
Good. Now, first question, pick the most suitable answer. The boy used to work for the lady because option A, he loved helping old people. Option B, he wanted to earn some pocket money. Option C, he was forced to work for her.
Option A.
Ma'am, this paragraph also we have done.
Yes, ma'am.
But you
ma'am, this paragraph come two times.
This one also.
All right.
Ma'am, I know. When we did.
Okay, fine. Let's do. Yes. Let's do it for now. Okay. This time we are not. We are just practicing it. Okay. It is not going to be the part of your exam. On New Year's Eve, he went to her because he wanted to give her a gift. She had said she would give him a gift. He wanted to wish her.
Ma'am, option B,
His mother, option A, showed him how to carbon paper work. Like magic, explained to him how carbon paper works like magic, told him carbon paper was not magic.
Ma'am, option A.
Told him how carbon paper works.
Now fourth one. Mrs. Long was a wise woman because she knew children love carbon paper. She knew carbon paper was cheap. She knew children love magical things.
Ma'am, option C.
Okay. Now, fifth one. The narrator is a grown-up man, a young boy, an elderly lady.
Ma'am, option C.
The narrator is a young boy.
Okay. Ma'am, option C is a young boy. In my worksheet.
Now, see. This is how today we have completed the worksheet. Why? Now, we are going to revise chapter 1, grammar part. As we have revised the chapter in detail. If you remember, we have done this activity. See, me as a teacher, in that activity, one student read the whole passage, then he or she explained it to the class. And then you people added the information and I asked you the questions. If you remember, did we complete this?
Yes, ma'am, till chapter number 3.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now today what we are going to, this time we are going to revise only grammar from today, right? So chapter 1, grammar, noun. What are the nouns? Let me erase this part because I need to use it. Nouns. What are the nouns? Tell me. Nouns.
Ma'am, may I answer?
Ma'am, noun means name.
Nouns mean the name of the place, animal, thing.
Ma'am, it is.
Okay, now, what are the types of nouns?
Ma'am, may I tell you? What types of nouns?
Ma'am, may I tell Nishtha?
Proper noun, abstract noun.
Abstract noun and compound noun. Collective noun and common noun.
Abstract noun.
Ma'am, we have to write this.
No, beta. Collective noun. Then.
compound noun.
Compound noun. Compound noun. Now tell me, what are the common nouns?
Ma'am, may I answer?
May I?
Yes, yes, sir. Yes.
Name of a thing is a common noun.
Common noun is a general name. Okay? General name,
answer?
Like boy.
Boy, girl,
then
crowd.
Then crowd is not a common noun. City.
It is collective noun. Collective noun.
Yes. River. What are the common? Yes, you people are making me. Well, let me write it here. Common noun, city, boy, river, girl. This is common
noun,
right?
Why?
Ma'am,
it is
monument.
Yes.
Monument.
Yes, Vijay. Now see. Common nouns are the general names for city, boy, river, girl, places, animals, persons or things. Common nouns are the general names. They are not specified. And what are the proper nouns? Proper nouns
Ma'am,
are the special, particular names like city, Morbi. Okay. Boy,
name of a person.
Then river, Ganga. Girl, Sia. So, Morbi, Rohan, Ganga, Sia. Proper nouns are the special, particular names for person, place, animal and thing. Right. Now, abstract noun. What are the
Ma'am,
abstract
may I
noun?
Answer?
Abstract noun.
Ma'am, they tell
yes,
us
ma'am.
About feelings. Ma'am, they tell us about
yes.
feelings. Happiness.
Abstract noun.
Happiness.
Happiness.
Sadness.
Tired.
Curiosity.
Happiness. Good.
Sadness.
Bravery. Then.
Curiosity.
Joy.
Intelligence.
Okay. Yes. Intelligence. So these are the abstract nouns. We can't count them. They are always uncountable. Abstract nouns are always uncountable. We can't make them plural also. Right. Second thing, they are totally dealing with our mind. Right. Feeling, emotion. Like someone is saying, okay, I am extremely scared. Okay, so scary. Then wisdom, knowledge, such kind of words are abstract nouns. Now what are the collective nouns?
Nouns that make a group of two or three words.
Feet of
crowd,
herd,
pair of school, school of
feet,
feet
of herd,
litter of puppies,
school
herd
of
animals, elephants,
yes.
class
yes.
of students.
Now, okay, I think that you people get confused between compound and collective nouns. Collective nouns are used for the group of people, places, animal or things. And compound noun is made up of two different words. Like table plus clothes. It becomes table clothes. Right. T-L-O-T-S.
Ma'am, tablespoon also.
Tablespoon. Right. Teaspoon.
Right. Teaspoon.
Ma'am.
What
table? Ma'am.
Huh.
Ma'am,
beauty plus full was also the example of beautiful.
No, it is the suffix example, beta. Prefix and suffix example. Beautiful, beauty is the main word and beautiful is the adjective. Okay, beauty is the main word, beauty is abstract noun. Right, now see, compound noun and collective noun. Again, I am explaining you, be attentive. Collective noun is the noun when we want to say that one of its kind, अ ग्रुप राइट जैसे क्लास ऑफ स्टूडेंट डन पाइल ऑफ बुक्स सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट देन आर्मी ऑफ एंड ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल क्राउड राइट देन आफ्टर फ्लीट ऑफ शिप लिटर ऑफ पपीज हर्ड ऑफ कैटल पार्लियामेंट ऑफ members, right? Now compound noun. What is the compound noun? When we use two different words and put them together and then we get a new word. It is called compound noun. What is compound noun? When we add two different words to make a new word with a meaning. It is called compound noun. What are the compound nouns here? Water, fall. Okay, water and fall are two different things. Like tablecloth. Then after doorbell.
Ma'am.
Here, door.
Excuse me, ma'am.
It becomes whole word doorbell. Yes, Vijaya. Yes,
bedroom. Bed plus room.
Yes, bedroom. Then.
Ma'am, pen pencil comes in compound noun that lead pencil. So we can tell. Okay, ma'am.
No, this one not. Okay, now see here, countable and uncountable nouns. The nouns that we can count are called countable nouns. And the nouns which we don't count are called uncountable nouns. Right, rest of the part we will see or you can practice it at home. Right, today's homework you will get one quiz of nouns. Read whole chapter 1. Try to learn the question answer. And practice grammar and writing of chapter 1 as well. Yes. Now it's time of presentee. Let me take your presentee. Wait.
Excuse me, ma'am.
In tomorrow is test of chapter 1.
No, I have given you the test. I have sent you the test paper.
Okay.
Before 15 days, we have done it, right?
Ma'am,
when
we
test,
I do grammar
nouns. Yes, ma'am, excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, revision plus sheet. Yes. Can we count it as compound nouns?
Yes, yes, revision sheet. Yes, revision sheet.
Worksheet, washroom.
Nitha. After PA 1, don't throw your work, right? Textbook, worksheet, all these things. I need it for next year, right? Your work is very well done. So I want to use it for reference to show the next student. So after the exam gets over, means whenever, at the end of the year or in between. So please submit your full worksheet, right? Worksheet, workbook, notebook, whatever to me. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. PA 1 and term 1 worksheet.
Sir, whole year beta, whole year. Okay. Worksheet, okay. Textbook, notebook and workbook also. Now present the time, Mahia Ghara. Present. Saranga Ghara. Mannat Arya. Present. Mubin. Is Mubin present? Saif, yes ma'am. Hurry up, beta. Yes, Bhayani. Shyam Bhimani. Beta, type in the chat box, huh? Soumya Bhimani, Jai Charola, Bhavya Sai, Niyu Dava, Jia Desai, Amna Payak, Sham Gami present. Amna Payak, type yes ma'am in the chat box. Rishabh Gandhi, Nishtha, Divya Halwadiya, Yasika Jain, Veer Kela, Priyanshu, Darshil Naraniya, Nirva Panchotia, Harry Patel, Yeshwi Thakur, Hiro Pokali, Niyati Rayan.
Ma'am, Nirva Panchotia is present.
Okay, Nirva. Then after Harry Patel. यस बेटा, रिमेनिंग स्टूडेंट्स वेट. अक्षरा रानपरा, कीर सरोडिया, वीर सरसावडिया,
ड्यू टू नेटवर्क इशू आई एम,
विजा तोगड़िया,
विजा तोगड़िया,
सौम्या त्रिवेदी,
मैम सरोडिया प्रेजेंट, मैम
प्रेजेंट, मैम स्वरा
सुंदरा. बेटा टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स, बेटा टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स. आशुतोष
मैम उस अटेंडेंस जॉन सेकंड.
यस बेटा स्मित वासानी. ओके मैम, टेन
मिनट्स नेम.
वीर सरसावडिया, वीर केला, जय चारोला, सौम्य अभिमानी, मुबीन बक्सरिया, सारंग वगैरह. ओके नाउ यू कैन लीव क्लास, हैव अ गुड डे, बाय बाय. नो इट इज हैविंग टाइम ना, वेट. ओके फाइन. All right. Now, see, we still have 3 minutes. If you want to add something, Mannat, Nistha, Mahi, Vatsal, means Smit Vasani, any query or doubt you people are having, then you can tell me. Do you have any doubt or query? Yes. Okay, fine. So complete your work, practice accordingly, right? Have a good day. Bye. You can leave class.